Does space end my stream? That is so dumb. We're good, we're good. Space
okay,
ends
so
my
the idea
stream.
Is if we get pit out of a chase by someone, we are allowed to use a class 3.
Yeah, stand by.
Yeah, it, apparently.
Right now they're just fleeing for a traffic obstruction violation southbound San Vitas.
325.
Another car is pitted in, I think. We're merged south Los Angeles here. Southbound Peaceful.
Got your secondary.
Because you were blocking the opposing lane of travel facing the wrong way. And you started running.
Currently stationary on Peaceful Street.
What do you mean? We're on the other end of the city! It doesn't matter if you're colorblind or not, it's still the flash.
Thank you, Citroen Stick.
Shouldn't have a valid driver's license. So you shouldn't. Yeah, someone would. But, I mean, if you leave, you're gonna get chased. You can pull over and get out of the car. Well, that's unfortunate. You've already
currently
ran.
Stationary. We're south on Peaceful Street. Individuals are speaking okay. With 100.
I'm gonna take your machete away.
Roger. 515 game is pulling up on scene now. You guys wanna put up to 0.01?
Okay.
And 4. Up to 01.
Yeah, we'll pop.
So go ahead and pull on over.
Vehicle's gonna be pulling over. Nope, vehicle's taking off. Eastbound on Vespucci, South Alto. East Adams Apple. They might take the Sultan Gap here. Nope, going North Elgin. East on Vespucci. Crossing over Vespucci Bridge, eastbound. 100, did they say they had a machete in the car?
Yeah, at the minimum.
10-4, gonna be North Popular, heavy 50. They're coming back out to Popular, they're going northbound.
100 number 2, North Popular. Yeah, sure. Westbound Hollow. I think we're going to the rooftop. This is where most of my meetings with BCSO command occur.
Right, northbound Alt, I overshot call it.
North Alta Street, full sending. Braking, going west on Vinewood. Nope, correction, still North Alta. Now going north onto, I believe this is going to be Bay Tree Canyon. Affirm, north Bay Tree. Speeds of approximately 80 miles an hour. Still going up Bay Tree Canyon north. Maybe passing the theater, still northbound. Into the hills, still northbound. Going right at the fork, we're now eastbound on Mount Hahn Road. So eastbound on Hahn Road. Oh, now we can make that. Staying on Mount Hahn, transitioning south. I-50, they're still south of Mount Hahn. Thank you. They might have cut off road. I'm not positive. I'm staying on Hunt. Oh, I still have them here. They're going now eastbound. Transitioning onto Marlow. Not south on Elgin. Taking a right.
What a time to start raiding.
West on Vinewood. Southbound Fenwell.
I think they might have actually run into the bowl.
10-4, I'll stay at the bowl.
Yeah, I took the turn out of habit. They're not this way. It's really just a traffic driver, so I'm not too worried about
it. Yeah, they're in the bowl. I have them here. They're going out eastbound on Fenwell. They're coming back towards north, southbound Fenwell. Good. Good block. Transitioning west on Concord Ave.
I don't remember to westbound North Concord. Traffic is light to moderate, weather is rainy, road conditions are ass. We're westbound North Concord coming to Baytree Canyon, Black Sultan, or Purple Sultan Classic. Northbound Baytree. Still North Baytree over Marlow.
They're lining up now.
Still northbound Baytree coming past Mount Hahn. Uh, 1050 here at the farm off of North Baytree.
Off-road conditions going northbound. Coming out to the road, now we're going to be eastbound on Baytree. We'll be coming out to Sonora Road shortly. Still full sending on Baytree. Going left. Ooh, caught some air there. Direction right, eastbound on Sonora Road. I didn't expect to catch air there, that's the issue. It's full sending eastbound, now southbound. Oh, that little bump almost fucked me over. Still southbound Sonora Road. I was wondering what the other units were. Staying southbound Sonora. Staying south Elgin. Entering back to the city. West on Spanish. Vehicle spun out, we're going to still west finish. South on power. Staying south power. Full sending, you're going to be jumping down to lower power shortly. Got now West Innocence. 50 with the tree on the sidewalk now. Gonna be going northbound on Elgin. Going north Elgin through Legion Square. Going past Pillbox, still northbound. Hey Sleepy, what's up? So northbound Meteor Street now. hard on the brakes. We're coming up to Fenwell now, staying northeast.
Off of Middleton.
Probably had another person join our stack.
So maintaining South Middleton, Widler is ass.
Agreed.
Right with Spanish. Maintaining Spanish speeds above 100.
I tried to park in a fucking apartment.
Full sending westbound. Vehicle 50. Heavy spin out. Still mobile westbound Rockford. Sorry, Spanish. Southbound Tortola. Try. Right. 100 status check.
I'm good, I'm back now.
10-4 southbound on Palomino now. Going east on Vespucci. Passing Red Garage, still eastbound. Past Mile High Club, going north on the sidewalk of Lower Power.
They had a head pop.
Head pop. We're waiting. You're good. No, it was a head pop. We're waiting for you. Why'd y'all run from a traffic stop, guys? You can put your hands down.
Shit's crazy.
Alright, let's tune into... Oh, Mara's not listening to any music, bruh. I can't even tune to her. Oh, she's not listening to anything. Hey, are you good? You can put your hands down. Hit your Z muscle. You know, if he wants to keep his hands up, he can keep his hands up. There you go.
I'm beyond confused.
Same here. She's just...
Bro, what is going on?
I don't even know.
Dog, this is not singing in the rain, it's dancing in the rain.
I got a break. Like I said, it's just
he's coming back. I see him.
I think the flow of traffic was here before the day flood.
We have the driver coming back now. I see him running.
Clear.
How in the fuck did
like
the car get here?
2 minutes at most, hopefully.
You know what? I'm not even gonna question.
You can go out the other side.
Guys, can we get back out to where we were when I had booked?
Yeah, if you want to.
Cheers.
And pursuit's continuing east on Vespucci. Staying east on Vespucci, opposite lanes. North Popular once again. Oh, vehicle.
What the brakes so all of
flipping a U-turn, we're going. Oh, they're going for the little stairwell here.
I don't know what they're doing.
We have a Boxster.
They're not going for the jump over to the train tracks.
Actually, don't run, hold on.
San Andreas State Police, exit the vehicle.
Oh, yeah, we're having issues with that. Oh, he's okay.
We only want
I'm
the driver.
Stay in the vehicle so you guys can't.
Exit the vehicle. Hands up.
Exit the vehicle.
Air,
hands
driver.
In the air. Driver, exit the vehicle.
Hey, big dog. Hey, big dog. Okay, yeah, I got you.
Hands up, don't flee.
We're running on foot.
Where are you guys on? Are you on Poplar or in the canal?
We're in the canals. We got a suspect running westbound, the driver with the cowboy hat. He's gonna get picked up by a black or white two door.
I'm in the area with my K9.
Shit, dog.
They said deployed.
He's gonna be southbound in the canals. Do this being a car swap. I'm gonna do PBS 80 under non-res.
Yeah, Roger.
Is anyone in that car?
I'm gonna stay back at the Sultan. Clear it.
10-4, we're gonna be eastbound of the canal still.
Thank you.
Vehicle made it over the railing. Gonna be on Glory Way going westbound. The main person we want is the passenger of this vehicle now. It'll be westbound on Hawick. It's gonna be southbound on Alta Street. So it goes gonna be a two-door Vector? No, four-door.
Jugular?
Oh, yeah, Jugular, sorry. Fuck off, Smokey! Jesus! South Alta Street. I got you. I'll grab it after this.
I'm having headaches. You're going to have to keep on your amazing call sign.
10-4. I got you. South on Alta, passing Benny's. Braking going now southeast on Carson.
I'm in a foot pursuit with the last person who came back to the vehicle.
Did he try and steal the vehicle?
He stood against it for a few moments while I was checking it.
10-4. He didn't really do anything, so if you want to just let him go and just process the vehicle, you can, but your call.
He's running east in the tunnels, I'm just gonna back off.
10-4, we're going south on Utopia. Hard on the brakes, going west on Dutch London Street. Going west on Utopia Parkway. Going through the little barrier that they hit, we're now northbound on Exceptionalist on Utopia. Nice block. Vehicle rollover.
You taking the parking lot?
Hey, from we're going to the parking lot, we're coming out to you now. Oh, I failed it miserably. They're going back down now.
Go back up the dirt road.
10-4. We're going west on Utopia. hit unsuccessful. We're taking a right, now going west on Greenwich Parkway.
Can a unit that's not on this pursuit get us another unit or two on this vehicle pursuit, please? It's just hit by himself.
Chow, what
right
are you
now.
Doing?
Staying northbound on Greenwich.
I'm like totally girl bossing it.
Yeah, I'm girl bossing it.
What are you doing?
On Calais.
I don't know, I was just trying to see what you were doing.
Hard on the brakes, we're going to be going westbound on this Vespucci. Northbound Palomino. Hard on the brakes, they're going to be trying to do the little jump onto the side road. Going to be now east on La Puerta Freeway, going to take the southbound lane shortly. Gonna be now southbound. We're gonna be jumping into Red Garage here.
No, I was just checking in. Hold on, I'm getting dog pictures.
Take it. They're going northbound.
Northbound Las Vegas. Westbound towards 8 Milton.
I got your comms. We're gonna be now west on 8 Milton Parkway. Do you want me primary? Do you want me secondary?
I'll hold it until I, you know, have headache.
And we're going to be westbound on Carcer Way, now onto Dorset with a west. Slight left, we're going now west on Heritage. MCD, that was at the vehicle status?
Ocean King.
And we're going into the, he had a head pop or headache. We're going to be going now westbound on Red Desert. Southbound. Now on Del Perro, on Bay City Ave, so. Going eastbound San Ann. Southbound on Rockford. On to Vespucci East. They're spinning out on the road, still eastbound Vespucci. Still going east Vespucci, speeds of 120. Hard on the brakes, south on Alta. I got you, Smokey, give me a minute. We're gonna be doing this wall right up to lower La Porta, I think. Yep, they're on La Porta lower, they're going north. Stand by, they're stuck. They're going northbound La Porta now. TBS 90 under non-res. They're gonna be doing that shit, they're gonna get pit.
You still have eyes on them?
Negative, they went up per...
Oh.
Went lower.
I just had them, and then you start going a different direction, so yeah, they were Del Perro westbound last time I saw them.
Yeah, it sucks, but there's nothing we can do about it.
I'm not too sure which way they would've gone, possibly Portola, but I don't know.
10-4, I will get on Palomino.
I'm good right now. Yeah, VCB. Check the same vehicle repair shop.
It's been, people have been doing it.
By the way, in the glove box I found both a gun and a hacking tool and a processor gun.
Damn, four.
At the same view as repair shop.
No. I'm looking for... that's Baker. I'm looking for suspects. I gotta go. Yeah, let's break off and head to that bank robbery. 325, return to main. And route Alta Bank. I'm going. I swear to God.
515 ping, I'm gonna have to go 42 one bonus just for fake sure.
Aw, thank you, Omar, for the rate of 12.
See 19 kilos in Rob's bank as well.
Thank you for the raid. I'm gonna switch to, I swear to God, Smokey, this is you or Purple Haze, and you don't fuck.
534, 23, 4 girl black, Salt and Classic up front.
Yeah,
you want me to contact now?
Oh yeah, you are, I forgot. Sorry. Hey, CVD.
Let me tell the
truth. You guys, you got someone across the street. I believe 1.01 is also open right now.
Hey, firm, that channel just closed down.
Copy, we'll hop to that one.
10-4.
Wait, I got screamed. I almost hit a civilian. What happened?
325, 23.
101. We got a female subject across the street taking pictures and recording it, I guess.
I guarantee I'm gonna get put as hostage taker because I have a CD. And everyone else has chargers, or anything better.
Alright, they got some whole ass. They're making her do like play like a guitar and shit in there. Stuttering over my words. But they want free passage, no space. They said there's 4 of them inside, and then that one hostage making 5 people total.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull off because there's so many people here, and I have a dog. I mean, we should have 7, which is fine if they have 4. No, we can only have 6.
Is it 6 to a bank? Is it 6 to a bank though? Well, I feel like it's always been 6, but that just doesn't sound right.
Alright, 508 out, go ahead and set pursuit order. Which vehicle is first on scene here? Black Charger?
Yeah.
Okay. County Charger here. You'll take primary. You take secondary. Baker, you take third. I'll stay by and secure hostages with them.
Copy.
And 4.
Bet.
Alright, is everybody pursuit ready? They're ready to go.
Capture her ass for Rich Dog? Wait, who?
Ivan.
Who am I capturing?
Alright, they're exiting now.
Oh, is this H? Is this H? Oh shit, okay.
One on one secondary, we're westbound Hayleg, vehicle pursuit, black and color Sultan from the bank. Looks like, I believe, 4 occupants. Speeds are 80, traffic light, weather is cloudy. South Las Lagunas.
Why do you sound depressed? Are you okay?
Huh? South on the peaceful. West of Spoochie. South into the Banner Motel parking lot. Coming out to Alta. North Alta.
Yep, I knew it. Washington Monkey. What is that fucking crash code? It makes no fucking sense. Washington Monkey Double. Like, what the fuck?
Perfect, sorry.
Oh, God. Oh gosh.
What the fuck is this song anyway? There's Riches in the chat. You know, I'm just gonna put on me and Amara a playlist. Aka her playlist that she just sent me, and now I just say it's mine.
Was that not that car on the highway that was rolled over?
Fuck, connect to the damn radio, please. We still have the suspects?
Negative, I think we're in BCB right now.
Fuck. Last known location?
Go north on Elgin. They took a jump on the freeway and then off to the off ramp.
10-4. Been wonky for the last 2 days. Alright, 10-4, 3-2-5, returning main tech. That's great. I wanted a good pursuit.
Well, I'm back on main.
Radar 95. Hey, you called me an hour ago?
Yeah.
What's up?
I'm gonna tell you, don't fucking end up in the ICU again. I swear to God, Baker.
I'll do my best.
All right, love you. Be safe.
You too.
McDonald.
Wait one. He's currently assaulting a lieutenant.
What? It's great news, though. I found the missing couches from the briefing room. Someone put them on the roof.
Hey, Eden? Jeden?
What?
Assistant Patrol Director Larson is Lieutenant Camara. I don't want to fucking talk about it.
What?
I'll be back on mine tonight.
Your new title is Lieutenant Camaro.
What? Why? What? Huh?
Kinda get it.
What's happening?
Honestly, I don't know.
What the fuck is this tag right now?
I don't know.
Can we 10-3 this tag at all?
No.
Damn,
no.
We're fucked.
You can turn it down or get off of me, I think.
That is true, that is true.
No, you're not allowed to leave this tag.
Oh.
Oh, Lieutenant fuck, I said. Colonel's orders. Guys, did you know that today we officially stopped crime?
Cue the 90. Alright, who wants to go hit Humane?
We already did that today.
It's a really quiet night.
God.
Like PSB.
Let's go hit the power plant.
Yep, I'll meet you at the power grid.
Did you guys hear about the new gang of the Manhattan Angels?
Continue. RY, RFY. Give me a little. Okay.
What was I being requested?
I found the couches that were missing from the briefing room.
I thought they got put back in the briefing room.
I don't know, but I just found all the ones that looked like they were in the briefing room on top of the roof, hidden behind one of the air vents.
Nice.
What are you doing on the roof?
Chilling.
Ah, yes. I, too, go stand on the edge of the roof and just chill.
I do it all the time, actually. It's when it's too loud in Mission Row and I just want to sit up here for a second, then I stand up here for a minute.
Bring a parachute.
Hey, Larson.
It won't save her.
Larson. Larson's a bitch if he doesn't say anything.
Man, shut your goofy ass up, you stupid ass.
Alright, relax!
Hey, God.
See how he doesn't swear on the radio? You should try that show.
Big Swagger, shut the fuck up!
Yes, mommy.
Hey, yo. I can't with this fucking
what?
Radio.
Yo, pause.
Radio check!
Then true.
Let him cook!
What is this?
I would be cooking, but somebody stole my grill.
Radio check?
Nope.
Please don't run, bro. Please just pull over.
Listen, I'll give you a sandwich if you pull over.
Please, please just pull over. I give it 2 minutes, he's taking up.
10-4, what is it for?
133.
10-4.
Yeah, we get a motor here.
Don't do it, man. Please. Please, just wait a minute. All right? Just hear me out.
Song request, what do you want? Individuals planning on running.
.233 motor coming.
Alright, he's gonna be getting ready to go. Motor, take it right away. He's taking off southbound Elgin. We're going on to westbound Olympic.
Let's take it 01.
10-4.
Okay. Alright, 203 secondary on tack. We're gonna be headed. Stand by. We're gonna be northbound on La Puerta. Supposedly the traffic. Taking a jump down to Vespucci. Motor ticket.
Currently going northbound through alleyways, coming back on up to San Ann, going through the stairwell. Oh, I didn't make it. He's on the freeway.
Hey, Swagger, shut the fuck up before I actually lose my patience.
No, I got him westbound El Perro. He's gonna be headed towards North Rockford.
10-4. Yep, I see him. Southbound, I'll have a roadblock. It's gonna be westbound San Andreas. Fuck it, S plus, we're no fucking CV. He's going down a staircase. We're gonna be going over to Vespucci. He's out of Vespucci going east.
203, I got him eastbound Vespucci.
Block.
Now northbound on South Rockford Drive. Still northbound, now North Rockford Drive. Hard right, west on, correction, east on West Coast Boulevard. Still eastbound West Coast Boulevard.
Alright, well, I guess they don't need help. Alright, fuck him. There's the assault we chased earlier. I'm not
still
dealing with that.
Down on Eclipse Boulevard.
You're gonna be dumb like that, no.
Now eastbound Vinewood Boulevard.
Local, no.
Still eastbound Vinewood Boulevard. We're heading towards Mirror Park.
Today ain't my fucking day.
Now southbound on East Mirror Drive. I just 50'd.
Dude, the CV sucks, dude.
He's wrapping around Mirror Park. He's coming towards you, Motor.
Yeah, I hear from.
Yeah, DOT guys.
Now you're gonna be northbound Nicola Ave.
I'm gonna take it on your left.
Where's the baby
at? Gonna be southbound Glory Way.
We already have four in the stack, we should be good.
Can you get into the Los Santos Freeway southbound? Taking the connecting ramp to Del Perro. Left, now southbound Elgin.
Fuck.
Left, eastbound San Andreas. Another left, northbound Strawberry Avenue. Taking the stair gap to Elgin.
I'm VCB. He went either north or south. Never mind. He's north on power, taking a left onto occupation.
Bro, I'm getting pissed off at these locals tonight. Oh my god. Today ain't the day.
Now, VCB.
Hey, look in DivCom, I have things for you.
Last seen westbound on occupation.
Who are you talking to specific?
Command. The people that can see DivCom.
Nope. We're staying.
I don't know how I feel about that backhanded sass.
Where you at? I'll give you some sass, bro.
I'll give you sass.
What?
Typically, that's Friday.
I got him. He's gonna be headed southbound Power Street.
He's got a point.
Does he?
It's Friday. It's left, Hawaii somewhere. Yeah.
Shut the f-
southbound Elgin.
Up, dog.
Taking the stair gap to Strawberry Ave.
All right.
Right, southbound Strawberry Avenue.
I'll stay on the right here. Southbound Strawberry, if you got the speed, they're going to Adam's Apple. Still going west.
Still west on Adam's Apple.
If you can make Jaden say yes, go for it.
Left southbound Calais, he's going through the Ulu Cafe parking lot at westbound.
So they're calling her J-Dam, because she's the bomb.
Camaro.
It's going southbound.
10-4 long on west on Palomino. He's gonna cut north shortly.
I'm gonna try to cut him off.
He 50'd off the bike, or he head popped one of the two. Head popping.
Which one is excessive? Clearly.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be a head pop. Yeah, alright.
Six, dog.
Change the charger. No, I won't. No, I'm kidding. I'll change to something. We'll see.
Fuck, that's sexy.
I can't tell.
Oh, hey.
I'm on a break for those shots. You're good? Oh, there he is.
There you go.
Where is he?
He's behind us. Yeah, I'm on break for shots in case it gets worse. It's just a traffic infraction from what I heard.
Yeah, okay.
You good?
Alright. 3-2-5 now, 1032 Bravo. RO of that vehicle is going to be Avery Adams. JP. Driver's license. Be honest with me, do you have a driver's license?
Hi, Baker.
Do you have a driver's license?
Do you have a driver's license?
I do. Do you have a driver's license?
Why do you ask?
Is this your car?
Yeah.
Alright, well, the RO of this vehicle does not have a valid driver's license.
I didn't drive this. He went over there.
He went over there? Oh, okay, uh-huh.
How about I give you a poutine and you let me slide? Anything you want from the restaurant for free.
Ooh, is that bribery? You know, that's a pretty big charge.
Baker!
Man, come on.
Baker!
Come on, man.
First, Baker, yes, hold come on.
But still, come on, man. Why are you driving?
I
go to traffic court.
Oh, yeah, and when's that?
I don't know. Look it up. Ask a DA.
I have. I didn't
Or ask a traffic
see.
Person.
Baker.
Listen. You got anyone that can pick you up or anything?
That's actually a good question.
You know, I don't want to be a hard ass, but I gotta actually do my job.
I know.
Hey, Big Swagger. Big Swagger.
I don't know.
203 in route.
I actually don't know.
Hey, McSwagger.
I don't know if I...
McSwagger, you want Tech Dog?
I need Squad Shaw to answer me when I ask.
531, I'll be there. 10-8, head pop.
McSwagger, Shaw Squad's answer. Crazy.
He isn't even on G's, sure.
I hate it here. Oh, good morning, Mo.
Hello, I've been here for like 25 minutes.
Oh.
I want to be nice.
I don't think I have anybody.
You know what I'm going to say next?
What are you going to say?
Oh, look at that, my dispatch map. I have a more important call to go to. Wee woo wee. I'm not going to be an asshole. As much as I want to be and just fuck with them, I'm not going to be an asshole. Baker getting fired for corruption confirmed. Nah, I had a more important call to go to, which is getting a fucking repair. I thought that was shot. Oh my god, that was the door. Smokey X Baker corruption art. Oh my god, nah, Smokey gonna murder Baker. Crowbar shots, bruh, shut up. I could have easily drew my gun.
Hey, where are the criminals at?
I felt like it. You know that.
Bench woman.
I'm catching them.
You know damn well I could have drew my gun and shot you if I wanted to. When I was running away to make distance, I pressed O and ragdolled for you, man. I could have easily just shot you. Quit talking shit before next time you try. I blast your ass.
I thought she was going to BCSO. Is she not? I told my Ashley, by the way.
Yeah, they have like the whole application process now, though, for transfers. So she's all good on our side. We're just kind of waiting on BCSO.
Like you catch me. Catch me lacking. Not happening. You think you can catch me, Bill Baker? I'm a sergeant for a reason. You can't catch me lacking, bro. I can't be caught lacking anymore.
Unless you guys see anything, I'm gonna call the city as CTO. Ethan.
See, I let you catch me lacking. That's the difference. I let you catch me lacking. You're clipping that? Yeah. Like I said, I let you catch me lacking, Smokey. What you mean? You try catching me lacking normally for 2 months and you failed. 2 months, man. You failed to catch me lacking for two or three months. Oh, you had opportunities, but you didn't take them because you didn't have the balls to do it. Like I said, Smokey's all talk.
233-76,
CDS. His bitch ass is all talk. Couldn't even pull the fucking trigger. Oh, you'd be fucked if I permed. You'd be fucked. Fucking Purple Haze would hate Smokey. Smoky kills Baker. Purple Haze would hate you. Well, half of Purple Haze would hate you. The other half would probably wouldn't care. All of PD would hate you.
531 traffic, North Town, Strawberry Ave, the black and color. I think it's a Karuma.
Oh, it would get out. Let's be honest. It would be on your ass.
Or 233 and route to back ETL, say yes.
Two and three in Rally MRPD 1095.
You leave such a big paper trail. Baker's killed a random person. He's never killed someone he knows. So who knows? That might fuck him up a lot. Not yet. When am I allowed to? When do I get permission to perma from Aaron Tillman? Oh. because they wouldn't want to listen to Baker's side of the thing. They would just be like, he killed him. What do you mean if? You mean when? Nah, I'm fucking with it. But yeah. One day, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Is that car speeding? No, it's not. God, that's gonna be fun. I can't wait. Yeah, they would be wanting to kill Baker. I feel like Cat Mooney would hear Baker's side and probably not do anything. So yeah, I think they would be good, but I don't know about everyone else in Purple Haze. Ooh, it's gonna be fun when it happens. If it happens. Oh,
hi,
hey,
baby.
What's up?
Hi.
How are y'all doing?
We're doing good. How are you?
I'm good. Funny enough, I saw this car and I'm like, huh, is that people in it? I can't tell. And then you pulled on me. Nah, that's local. So I drove off.
Nope, that'd be us. Hello.
Hello. How are y'all?
Icked. I was running, bro. Just getting the fuck out of the situation. Nope. Shit was not the vibe.
Oh, well. Hopefully it gets a little better.
The girl who fucked over Rich came back, bro. I don't want to be there.
Oh.
That's your tag being 13 Baker.
Oh, yeah, that's my tag.
That's a great tag. Great tag.
What do you mean they're dating? Of course he's going to have it as my one and only.
Oh.
Three two five out on 38 South Alta Street, crossing Hawick, gonna be an LG Retro Custom, license plate 70 Whiskey Zulu Oscar 869. That is, oh, a Futo, sorry. Afternoon, you might. Oh, perfect. Am I taking off the mask for me? Aw,
Baker, be advised that license plate's gonna be unregistered.
Yeah, it didn't pick up the actual plate. The one I read back was the correct one.
Oh, affirm.
Right.
There's my license.
I'm assuming you know why I stopped here today?
Cause I'm on the hunt to find a spot to sell my gold, but yes.
Okay. Alright, I'll be right back with you.
Speaking on that, do you know where to sell gold?
Gold? You can sell it to the pawn shop. Like the actual Lucky's pawn shop. They have to be open for it, though.
Alright.
Other than that, maybe down at the Southside Smeltery?
Alright.
The mineral exports. Alright, I'll be right back with you, okay?
Danfort.
There we go.
Two-thirty-three, clear off
that
traffic on Strawberry Center. 5:31,
same traffic.
30th, 2023. You're good to go. 10-4. 3-2-5, and route 10:35. Clear traffic, warning issued.
F36 in traffic. 5:31.
Can an individual entering a vehicle? Unknown. Southwestish? Might have been an officer.
On the east side of the complex.
10-4. You find it?
Field and I are making entry to apartment 6.
10-4, look for apartment 1.
Ready?
Oh.
3.
Okay. Hold on, I'm not ready anymore.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Apartment 1's gonna be up here where I'm at, Baker.
10-4, to the north side?
Yeah.
Oh, where at?
I'm gonna be that one right here.
Perfect. This isn't the right one, though. It's what,
I have
it's
one.
33.
It's the
what?
Chick that's always rubbing houses. Got one at gunpoint.
Sage White.
Sage White, she's fighting avocados.
It's this one, I'll just make entry since they already have her. I'll wait. Alright, I'm going in now with you. San Andreas State Police, if you're inside, make yourself known. One individual inside. In the left room, in the left room. A CSP.
Hey, yo, put your hands up, motherfucker! San Andreas State Police! Put your hands up. Put him up. Okay, going for caps.
Triple 3, I'm coming out with 1.
Oh, this is a bit awkward.
Yes,
almost
yes,
gonna
yes.
Be clear, we have 195 in here as well.
Righty then, my guy.
2x95.
Purple panties.
Yeah, right, man. Come on.
Red panties.
Can you just turn around for me real quick?
Can of Coke.
Just turn around real quick. I'm just gonna grab a quick thingy print.
Alright, I'm gonna look here.
Help you?
Find
my name's Ashford. Rob, I don't know if I'm your arresting officer or not.
Oh, okay.
We'll fuck around and find out, you know?
Yep, fuck about and find out.
Yeah, that do be my middle name. Alright, what's your name, bud? What's black and what's white? Keep saying you love me. Timmy Little.
I'm gonna get a picture of this.
The one.
Alright.
I got the all the picture of the stuff on the ground. I'll pick it up.
Imagine. Yeah, just
just get the manifest if you could for me?
Yeah, I got you.
Well, McCurdy, I fucking love you, man.
No, we don't. There's actually a new way to do that. No, I'm kidding. There's not.
Can you spin the block and do that one more time? Fields didn't hear it correctly.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I got you. Don't...
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, who's your guy, Bill? Who'd you guys get?
We got a, I don't know who we got. She was fingerprinting him. I documented everything on the floor and the manifest.
Dog, I know this is Sage. Wait.
Yeah,
girlfriend.
That's Sage White. Get her out of here.
Same clothes. Same as.
Ashford, what's your 20?
Coming up now.
10, 4.
2 coming up.
You got my follow
in. You want to take this one because I want a bite?
Yeah, sure. I guess I'll do you a favor.
Hey, Larson, you want both of them to be your 95s or I'll take the other one? It's okay.
It's push to talk, not push to think.
Suck my wiggly dick.
Why is your dick wiggly?
I'd be helicoptering that shit, dog.
Who's giving that head is dehydrating him.
What? Are they talking shit about me, Bader?
No, not you, to Larson, but then we're all defending Larson, because Mel was talking shit.
About what?
I would prefer if you got one of them, whereas you already got their shit.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Okay, hop on in, watch your head.
What sucks the most?
It's nice and clean. I just cleaned it.
Alright, take him to jail.
I'm gonna take him to MRPD. You can deal with him.
Okay. What you think I fucking meant?
Easy, Squidward.
What you think I fucking meant, apart from?
Squidward, easy.
This Squidward is about to wrap his tentacles around your throat.
Don't get your tentacles in a twist.
Listen, don't threaten him with a good
time. Yeah, they're gonna twist somewhere, alright. It's gonna be around your neck.
Hey, you want to know what I found the most of?
What's that?
Lacy panties.
Yeah, well, I saw them all on the floor. You couldn't put them back in the drawers. You just had to throw them out, man. It's kind of fucked.
You gotta be quick, you know? You gotta be quick.
You weren't quick enough.
You guys were just quicker than normal.
I was around the corner on a traffic stop.
Okay.
You should stop breaking the law.
I'm only looking for avocados, bro.
Oh my god. Anyways, sir, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you do or say can be abused against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. You cannot afford one to be appointed to you by the state of Wall Park West. Do you understand your rights?
I do.
Also, just to make sure you understand, there is a such thing called spontaneous utterance. If we don't ask you a question, but you admit to the crime anyways, that still counts in court.
got you.
So.
Right. What do you want, I'm MRPD?
Yeah, just take a memory.
You're...
Oh, yeah, you're good.
Mm-hmm. 531
76 MRPD 195.
Thank you, William Stewart.
You get here, Bigger?
Yeah, I'm just putting in the last bit of pictures.
You here, buddy?
Yeah, I'm just putting in pictures.
233-76 MRPD 195.
What's up? I haven't answered. what is the server? The server's Production RP. What is the age limit? 18. And I am not the owner. I am just a player that I've been around for a long time. I don't have that command. I don't know how to do that. If you could teach me how to do that, it'd be amazing. I've been good. Thank you for asking. Yeah, I've been chilling. We're just having fun here. At the end of the day, it's all just a game, so that's what I love about it. Sorry. Oh, it's Nightbot? Oh, okay, that's a... Shut the fuck up, Rich. Need a command. Too much that. Oh, okay, okay. I'll probably mess around with that in a minute. Or not in a minute, after stream. If I'm not sleepy as hell. Hey Katie, what's up? You just watching me be a cop and become the enemy of what we hated the most back in the day? You watched me become the enemy. How come you didn't stop me, Katie? Katie, why didn't you stop me from becoming the enemy? What server did I play on before this? As cop or in general? Like before production? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, 19552. I'm so sorry. I'm a traitor. What the fuck am I listening to? Honestly, I missed y'all. I'm just so glad we were all still I missed y'all. Being in that call with y'all was so much fun. He assaulted me. In general,
you know what I mean, you were like the only people or sergeants that were like light blue.
I know. No one else wears it. They all wear other shit. And I've worn this since my cadet phases. I know.
I do wish that the light blue matched a little more with the car.
Oh, yeah. That would be nice, but...
I prefer it, man. This looks clean. I like this.
It does. Also, I'm gonna be honest. I never asked if the beanie was in the regulations. I just did it and no one questioned me. So, I'm not asking just in case it isn't. And then I'm gonna subconsciously not want to have it on because I'm breaking a rule.
Well, you can always just make it black if they make you change the color or something.
See, but I haven't asked, and they're just fine with it. So I think they're just letting me do it, even if it is against regulation.
Well, you're
sure.
Also a goddamn sergeant.
Hey,
so.
Hey, you never know. I just never asked. See, it's always better to ask for forgiveness than it is to ask for permission. Yeah. I hate that line, but it is so true right now.
Did you see I finally talked to Rose after...
Oh, Katarina.
Complaint? Yeah. Holy shit.
Did it go well?
Yeah.
What happened? Do I need to go code yellow?
Oh, that's alright. It just... She thinks that she's not like, man, and it sucks. Mm. It's just... What sucks is that she's on duty when, like, nobody's around. You know what I mean?
Oh, I know. Me and her... I clocked off duty after she was on for a while. Me and her were on for a while. I clocked off. I was going home into my charger, and she pulled someone over in front of me, so I said, fuck it, switched into my duty gear, assisted with the traffic stop, and it was a shit show. But she was glad I was there, so I like her. She's a good cop. She just gets hot-headed
good.
Sometimes. At least that's in
He's
my
good
opinion.
Peoples. No, yeah. Good. I'm trying to remember this fucking report that I was trying to finish ages ago. I'm trying to remember what the hell happened.
Yep, that's always a difficult one.
Yeah, how did we arrest these guys? What? The cat?
In general, I played
it's coming
almost,
back to me.
small server called Oblivion, well, smaller server called Oblivion Tech. That's where I started my RP experience in GTA. Oh, all right, night bigger. But yeah, in general, Oblivion Tech.
It's a dead server now. BCSO,
Hey,
bro.
And I'm trying to think. After that, I played on one called Unforgiven. They became a different server. No, explain. Explain what? All the servers? Oh. Okay, so we got Oblivion Tech is where I started on for GTA RP. And then I moved to a smaller server that my friend was working on because that one died. Unforgiven, and then it became something
else. That's what happened.
I don't remember what it was called. After that, I applied for production a year later after I stopped RPing. Came in about a year and 2 months ago? July? Yeah, around early July. So yeah, a year and 2 months ago is when I came into the server on Bernard Santos. Played throughout the year, and in February I made Baker. Once I got a cop, and I've been here since. Before GTA RP, I did play Star Wars RP for a whole year. Fucking love that shit. Or 8 months, 8 months, but it was so much fun. It has been a year. And I read the scene of the call.
Larson.
Hi, this is Larson's secretary.
Hi, did you guys bill Sage White?
Yes.
I accidentally billed her as well because I was on the wrong.
Goofy ass. Alright, I'll take care of it.
Yeah, right. Yeah. You did not call her goofy ass on me.
Yeah, I'll do it again, bro.
Around 10:31. It was fun. It was so much fucking fun, because you just, honestly...
Baker, are you going to go solo, though?
You already know.
Alright, but...
I'm going to breach and get hit by 4 crowbars.
Something tells me that's happened.
It has. Shaw was there. She proceeded to mag dump all 3 suspects.
Yay, firm. I'm en route. We're going to fuck these kids' days up.
So, you got hit by 4 crowbars, but there's only 3 suspects?
Hey, listen, it was... I got
no,
hit
he
a
got
lot.
Stabbed.
I got stabbed, yeah, that it was that.
Yeah, I proceeded to save his life.
Alright, well, in that case, I'm rolling in with class 2.
There's gonna be a motorbike on scene and an Elegy Retro Custom. Go and leave the area for me.
They're here.
Alright,
if
well,
that bike's still there when I get there,
it,
I'm
so
hitting.
Go and, get off the bike for me.
Have fun exploding.
Bike's gonna be taken off. There's just a lookout. She said
they're. Oh, they're luck.
Oh, there's gonna be a second elegy as well. Gonna be on the east side. I'm gonna pursue this one if you wanna take that one.
I hate it here.
I'll clear.
Alright, we're gonna have this one taking off. Gonna be going the westbound on Hangar Way. Gonna be now northbound on Popular Street.
536 and
red. Motorcycle's following.
Stand 4. It's gonna be still North Popular. It's gonna be an LG Retro Custom occupied one time. Gonna be chameleon paint with purple and cyan. Gonna be that eastbound Innocence. Taking a small jump. We're still east Innocence. Don't get hospitalized. We'll see. Gonna be going northbound on El Rancho Boulevard. Be now West Capitol.
Can I get one more to the warehouse? This motorcycle, sir.
404 route.
West on Capitol.
I'm gonna clear the warehouse just to make sure they aren't gonna try to ambush me there.
South Strawberry. Gonna be now south on Innocence. transitioning east innocence. Northbound on popular.
I'm trying to catch up.
And four.
Don't mind my K9.
Shiloh!
Eastbound capital.
Me too.
It's officially that shift, huh?
This fucking dog!
Bad Shiloh.
Cutting it off road. They
failed. Tell them not to.
On the freeway.
Warehouses are secure.
They failed the jump. They're going westbound on El Rancho. I turtled. Northbound El Rancho.
They're going towards Mirror Park with
that's
a
some fucking
bullshit. San Andreas turn. I'm too far.
Doing one of these chases.
I'm coming, Baker.
Stand for.
What is it with you and turtling?
I don't know. This one was destined. Like, I shouldn't have turtled, and then my car said, fuck you.
Sam, you said we can't use 78s anymore. I'm just gonna turtle more.
Exactly.
Is there still pursuit going on?
Negative VCB.
Negative. We VCB. Last scene going down San An, Vespucci Bridge.
Claire, I'm sure we'll see him again in 2 minutes.
Yeah, I firm.
Shaw.
I ain't no way you turtled again.
I'm just stuck.
Take her, please.
Thanks.
Okay. Sweet. They're fine. Sweet. Larson, did you kill a panther?
Dog, it's... This is the whole thing.
Is she drunk?
Yeah, I feel. Are you drunk?
She's drunk in Liberty. Something tells me.
I've had a. No, I'm not. I'm not.
Her soul's drunk.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck?
536.
05
Tango
23. Standby.
I hate the noise.
I ain't ever heard that noise before.
It's the same as the power plant. It's so fucking annoying, man. I hate that stupid thing.
Sound like my debit card just got declined.
We got an inmate on the roof.
Alright, everyone responding, go to 1.3, await DOC's command.
Everyone responding, also make sure that there's
what did he say about a gun on the roof? Hello.
Hey, Mo.
What's going on?
I just want a beanbag somewhere.
I've got a prisoner on the roof.
Oh, dog.
Proof of what, Anita Captory or what?
Not... The building right next to the infirmary.
Yes. He's on there, which is access to the vehicles.
Correct. Which we were all sitting next to, so he was good. He's just standing here on the roof right now. I'm about to talk to him.
05, I have a visual of him from where I am above the cafeteria roof. He's just standing up there waving us.
With your arrival.
34. You're gonna put away my lethal.
Yeah.
I'm going up the catwalk unless he's right
he's
there.
He's on the catwalk.
No.
Okay, I can hear you better now. Just make sure you're.
He's at the top of the catwalk. Corporal Hello. Bolton's trying to talk him down.
I got a beanbag on me.
What's she doing up there? Enjoying the view? Well, I can't have you up there. That's not where you're supposed to be.
Hey, please secure the prisoner in red pants on the southeast corner.
I need you to come down the staircase and join me back down here, or else, you know.
You're fine.
Yo, what up, man? I'm with Mo on the rafters. I have a beanbag on me.
How you doing, man?
Coming up behind him, I'm gonna tase him.
We do
not. Just a fair warning, if you don't start making your way towards that staircase right behind you, you do have an officer that will tase you. So put your hands up and follow his voice, alright?
Hands up, face away. Don't come towards me, you're gonna get tased.
I was told to walk down.
Do not come towards me, you're gonna get tased.
Listen to his voice. Put your hands up.
Stop walking away, put your hands up.
Hands up, man.
Watch your car.
Yep.
Who do I got up there with the beanbag?
325.
325, take it.
Hazel deployed.
Stop it, man. Give it up.
I'll keep running. You're gonna get beanbagged.
God damn it. Oh.
Stop running, man.
Hands!
Huh? Oh.
That was not
He
a,
just got cuffed on the ground. Lead. Dog, in a way.
We have a custom.
Easy.
Alarm deactivated.
Alright, unless your hands are actively on the suspect, in your cars, let's get out.
10-4.
I don't know where I'm walking to, so...
Walk down here. Let's take him down this way, so get he's in the yard.
It's just a DOC consortium. Make sure he has nothing on him.
What do I know?
What's up?
I said, hey, let's go this way. So he's in the yard, and he keeps going that way.
Oh, yeah, fuck your methods, bro. See ya.
What do I know?
Maybe better. Sorry.
Fuck.
You spit everywhere, you cunt.
Oh my god.
Alright. Come on.
I just spat everywhere, you cunt. Why did you drop
Mo.
Like that?
I didn't.
Hold
I don't
up.
Know.
Holy fuck, that's a lot of cars.
All here for you, man.
How the fuck did he get up there?
I didn't say, I think I know what you're gonna comment on. Yeah.
Alright, DLC is all yours.
Thank you, sir.
So what do we do about our own troopers and cuffing while they're on the ground?
333.
It was us.
I'll take care. I'll
yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you for you guys.
I'll talk to him. I got him.
Who was it?
All right, I'll give you context real quick. So he got tased, and during the tase, say you went up to him. I know. Yeah. They say he just went up to him and then just cuffed him while on the ground.
Unlucky.
And I know we're not supposed to do that, so I don't know what we're supposed to do at this point. I'm assuming it would be a corrective discussion, right?
Yeah.
What's up, man? Well, nice to see you out of the ICU.
Wow, that's
radio
hard.
Check.
No, I'm serious. That wasn't like.
Yeah, it's Vasetti.
I was actually in like 18 conversations at once. From you.
Oh, you were?
Yeah, I got shot in the neck and I got.
Oh, okay.
Apparently, I was legally dead like 3 times.
Hey, that's happened to me before.
Yeah.
That means you coded, not you're legally dead. If you're legally dead, then you're gone. Normally. For instance. Alright, 325 returning main tech. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and head out.
Good to see you.
You too.
Thanks for the help, guys.
Ah, obvious. All the time, man. All the time.
I'm gonna stay behind and make sure DOC's good.
Sounds good. I knew I recognized that voice. How's it going?
Hi, Baker.
Told you it was Baker.
1 second.
Well, technically the lifer brought everybody, but yeah, you know.
Hi, Baker. How are you feeling?
Alive, so that's always good. Haven't been shot at today.
Better go knock on some wood.
She said something. Let's say it's gonna happen now.
Nah, I'm gonna be fine.
It's been hard
to see,
so.
It's gonna happen,
Mike. Say. Then I hear 13s go off, and I'm like, yep. Should've knocked on some wood.
honestly, as soon as you said that, I was expecting a 13 to come from inside the prison. And we just had to run back in there.
Don't fucking say that.
Well, see, now that I said it, it's not gonna happen. Because it would have been comedic
timing
if you
said it. Don't, because that's
don't
my
worry.
Sister inside.
No one can 13 Baker, because I was here. I ain't heard of a 13 Forsyth yet.
Well, that just happened.
It just happened.
With that, I am taking my leave.
Oh, bye.
Have a great day, Sarge.
Have a safer day, Sarge.
Bye bye, you too. Bye, Kat. Bye, Mel.
It's Kate.
Kate.
Why is everyone?
Oh, Kat. Sorry.
I'm gonna go join this life.
No, what did you do? Ooh, can we join the life friends? Oh, I'm so sorry. For...
Oh my god.
I didn't notice he was leaning on me again.
Damn.
It's Kate.
I'm sorry, Kate. I'll get it right next time.
You know, that's what they all say.
I
keep getting called Kat.
I
don't even look like Kat.
Your support.
Right, you have a good day, Kat.
I fucking hate you.
Bye, Mel.
Bye,
Sarge.
I will
if you don't, I will literally make your life an issue because I can literally see what ward you're in.
How would you make my life an issue, though?
Pitch the air tubes.
I will... what do they call it? Pulmonic embolism?
Put bubbles and things.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, put air in my IV?
Yes.
Yeah.
If you do it, I wouldn't mind.
Okay. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Okay, wait, Faker.
Oh, hell no.
What's up?
I'm... Yeah, I'm fresh. I have no experience.
Are you whispering?
Okay, yeah. Can
What's
you hear
up?
Me?
Yeah.
So
don't worry, it gets
easier. I
allowed
to bring my nightstick, right? And Amara was there, and Ridge was like, how'd you get that nightstick?
Uh-huh.
And I told him because, you know, it was Amara, and I thought it'd be funny.
Yeah,
and all of a sudden, Ridge is like,
who would want to ride with you?
What was it? Baker handed you his nightstick? Like,
oh.
And Amara gets dead ass silent, and I'm like, no, fuck this, Rich, shut up. And he kept repeating it different ways, and she's still dead ass silent. And I'm like, I'm in fucking danger, so I turn whole ass into the station.
You know what fixes that?
Turn locked doors, and she's like, I can unlock a Mel.
Oh,
scared the fuck out of me because the next thing I know, she's right behind me.
Are you past the test?
And I'm like, bitch, you better get away.
Oh my god.
I absolutely love her, but she scared the fuck out of me.
That sounds scary, yeah.
So, yeah. If she goes home talking about your nightstick, just know that's why.
Got it, okay. Oh. Well, I gave you that a long time ago. I don't mind you keeping it.
I know, but everyone's like, we're allowed to carry nightsticks on shift. And it's like, no, don't fucking carry a nightstick. You're not a cop. Like, they act like I actually, like, come out with y'all and be suspects with it. Like, no.
Hey, just hit him with a, it's a prop. And you tell him you work at the VU and it was cops and robbers night.
I mean,
job
she
done.
Does work at the VU, so that would check out.
Hey, I work at the VU now.
Yeah, he does. We
there
still need to do our night
open. I'm too special to work at the VU, apparently.
Wait, yeah, I do. Okay, I'm security. Good. I'm sadly not a dancer. They didn't let me do it. That's a joke. I couldn't do it. I'd be embarrassed.
I was trying to get Kat to hire on one of our... He's not a probie anymore. Solo EMT Jimmy Berry.
Oh, yeah. He's was that the one Amara was shadowing?
Yeah.
She did good. Or he did good.
Yeah, I'm really proud of him. Makes me happy.
That's good.
He got solo and... He's gonna absolutely kill it. Same with this one, you know, once she gets back out there.
Oh yeah, she gonna do great.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We're not having this discussion. Kat,
you're gonna do amazing.
Oh my god.
You know what? Fuck you, Baker. It's Kate. For the love of God, it is Kate.
See, I
Johnson,
know that, but I did
owner
it
of Steinway Beer Garden in Sandy Shores.
Wow, and you haven't
Proby,
given me a job
a safer.
Yet.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, yeah.
Can't even get my name right.
Fine,
what
Kat.
Makes me think I wanna get you.
Uh-uh.
I hear it. We're in danger.
You know how I made that joke that I was Senior Trooper Foresight?
Uh-huh.
I that see a 13 Bravo in the future.
I'll
Why?
Be fine.
Oh,
never mind. You know, I had respect for you. You can just fuck off.
sorry. What if I get your name right?
It's safer. You want to know why? Because that asshole can't even get my name right.
I'm an asshole? What?
Imagine. Someone hit the 13B and guess who's the only one on duty? Well, guess what? I'm clocking off. Because it's Baker.
Oh, that's fucked.
Kate!
You know I wouldn't do that.
Dun, dun, dun.
I'm sorry, Kate.
But you're still an asshole.
See, I know your name. I just did it to mess with you. I promise.
Kate. You ever forget again.
You will tell me. And then I give her permission to beat me up.
I don't need permission.
Anger leads to hate, okay?
I'd prefer not a nightstick, but that's what
I don't have a nightstick.
I'll give you the whip. Wait, never mind. Amara will kill you. No?
Yeah, Amara would. I don't think Amara would like that.
Hey, Amara did kiss the homies, though. It's fine.
Listen, she can kiss the homies. I'm fine with it.
Yeah. I miss her. Where is she?
Why?
She was last
girl who doesn't like a whip.
I'll figure out. Let me figure out where she's at.
She was at Wiku's Diner when I was jogging. Then I don't. When I jogged
Amara,
back, I didn't see her.
Where you at?
Can you come to me? Rich fell off his roof or something. He has a head injury. I'm at his house. He pinged me. Can you please come?
Yes. Give me a ping. I'm on the way.
Right, Row.
Ah, shit. All right. I gotta go.
Is she okay?
She's okay. Rich isn't. And routes a ping in the Vinewood Hills for a 1047.
Baker, what are you responding to up there?
I got a ping from Amara. Said Rich fell off his roof and has a head injury, so I'm getting over here in case it's severe.
That's my son. I'm coming.
Hi, backyard. Do you have a spinal board and a seat collar by any chance?
I do, actually.
God bless.
Fuck.
That's a pull. Thank you. I'm sorry. I panicked. I didn't want to move him without a seat collar and spinal board.
It's okay. It's okay. There's no safer. I got it.
Anyways, what were you calling for?
That can wait.
He's bleeding so heavy. He needs TXA.
Fuck. We don't have any. We're safer. All right. Come on.
I'll get the spinal board under him.
About to know. Gonna be in the backyard where that Vigero is.
528 Tom, traffic. Local,
get him in your car and you can take
it. It's gonna be.
Okay.
Gonna be west on Vinewood Park Drive, just close to the Vinewood Bowl.
Okay.
Give me license plate 31, Robert Frank Young.
Yeah, go for it.
279.
The hell did you get out of here?
The roof?
R3476.
There it is. Fuck, Rich. Can you get him in your car or no?
Yeah, front seat. I don't know. It's fine. Just throw him in. He'll be in the front seat.
There you go. Get him going. Get him going, Ocean.
Thank you.
Yeah. I need to go this way.
You.
Shows you a call, so you know those. I can show you our house. It's right by Rich's. Oh, sorry. It's just.
Yeah, 1776 Ocean Med with one.
He's already got a T-collar spine board.
Got it. Is there any Saha?
Let me check. Yeah, we got Saha. Oh, perfect. We're gonna have one individual head injury. It's been bleeding heavily. He's got T-collar spine board. That's all we can do.
Okay. Signs of concussion, by the way.
Okay. Alright. Able to hear me?
He's been unconscious the entire time.
Okay. Take a look at his head.
Guess they're gonna have to shave his head this time, huh? Trying to make a light hearted situation, sweet Dora. Dora?
And do you guys know what happened?
My guess is he probably tried to jump into the pool from his roof. Either that or else he slipped off the roof. He was probably sitting up there because he was right by the pool. He used to always try to jump into it. My guess would be he tried to jump into the pool and fucked up.
Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, he does have a gash at the top of his head. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set him up with an IV to get him some mannitol to reduce any brain swelling or anything like that. And we're gonna clean up that gash and get it sutured up, and then we'll see if we can wake him up.
By the way, I'm under gunshots. Last two, Andy.
Okay, what's wrong? 203 now. 325. 233. 76. Just say you heard class 2 shots fired.
Big Can't alert to the automatic gunfire heard in the area. No confirmation yet. I'm code 6 in the area.
Sounds like bikers got problems up there, damn.
No vehicles in there currently. I'm gonna check behind the building here, stand by.
Just had to say something, Mo.
What did I say?
In the CAD system, no GRVAs.
That's not a GRVA, bro. It's just shooting. If it was a GRVA, there'd be a bunch of catalysts going off. Vehicle shots fired from vehicle.
Once I get a second, you need to hear with me. 23 will clear these buildings here.
5:28 time rolling arrival. We'll check the garage.
Building store's clear inside. The back's clear.
That speeding cat belongs to Apollo West, known to carry class 2s from Snarl, going west.
Fair right. Repair shop clear. Liquor store's clear, clean bank down. Bank is clear.
By the way, I'm checking the alleyway behind the store for gas, nothing so far.
No. Fix.
They shot the gas pumps over here. I've got multiple 9mm impacts. It looks like it's gonna be from inside a vehicle. I've got no casings on the ground, just slugs on the ground.
Was a unit on top of the strip mall over here?
There you go. Solo for a cream Komoda, which is probably going to be linked to that new gang that broke up from CCK. I don't know what they got, but there's some information for you guys.
I got you.
Oh, 76 at least. Class 2 shooting.
233 assign.
Shut up. Shut up.
Four or four, there are no vehicles on scene, no bodies, nothing.
It said, keep a lifesavers in your mouth when you do it. Oh my god!
What the fuck?
So how is the stratosphere?
Why am I getting out of it?
Just a few casings through on the floor.
Baker, where?
To the north of the scene! Shaw, I did it again.
Where'd you find the casings at?
What do you mean you did it again, Baker? What does that mean?
What do you think it means?
You're turtled again?
Maybe.
I'm taking the ability to drive away from you as well.
Huh? I can't be an officer.
Yeah, you have to run to each call.
Alright, say less.
Baker, you telling me you couldn't have just pushed
you
that
have to
over?
Have a
I tried. You know damn well I'll figure out a way to knock myself out on a Segway.
I'm trying to get time 76 Lace Project. And shots fired.
I'll talk about that.
233, 76.
It might be up on the freeway.
There's your
Komodo.
That's
the Komodo.
Yeah.
Honestly, I expected it.
About 20 time, we're gonna hang out down by Auto Exotic, see if they pop up.
I'm gonna go ahead and send it up onto the freeway.
Auto Exotic looks clear.
Governor Kilo, I want to say he was coming off near the scrapyard when I was getting on the interstate, but I don't have eyes on it anymore.
Why do you have this song in our thing? God.
I didn't see a Rockford side. I'm up Alta right now.
Jesus. You and those songs.
Yeah.
That might be a...
Looking for a Komodo, white and colored.
Hey, firm. The speeding cat earlier was for the same Komodo, but it had a plate of SEI, which comes back to an RO of Palo West.
Time. We're in the area of Rockford downtown, and we got some locals running around.
They're doing this on purpose.
Of course they are.
Dog, there's no way people are shooting class 2s because they're bored.
That's gonna be at the kill shack at the Jamestown. I'm going up Calais, or down Calais.
I'm going through Innocence to all of them. Sorry,
I'm holding on Calais so I can see Dutch, London, and Innocence.
Q33
arrival at the kill shelter. 28,
Tom. You making entry?
More shots fired to the east.
Go, room's clear.
Try and cut him off on Del Perro.
Now, y'all ain't gonna believe this, but we got two people directing traffic in front of MRPD. I swear to God, you gotta come here to see it. They're gone now.
You scared them away, O'Brien.
I swear they were both wearing like stop signs. Or my bad, they're both holding stop signs, wearing yellow tape. That was legit, man. I'm sad. I wanted to get their names.
They were wearing stop signs.
Listen, you know what? This is goddamn cool.
Anybody would like to throw air one up for the class two?
It's too close to school.
Oh, wait, they're trying to talk to me.
Parking structure's back here, I think.
233-42, y'all have a beautiful night.
79.
She's going 42.
Didn't she say 43?
No, she said 42.
Oh, I have 43.
Yeah?
Yes, I did indeed.
My God, Shiloh.
Char, if you're going to have a canine out, you need to put your canine status on and your call sign change, thank you.
I didn't know, oh my God.
That's
oh,
funny,
wow,
Tom and Rat, Lady Samuel, that's cool.
Hey, who's going to be on after Tsunami? I said, who's going? Well, I ain't even going to ask you, Shot, because I know you're going to be on. But who else is going to be on after Snap?
I don't know if I want to.
I'm with Mo, honestly.
On the off chance that something pops the fuck off tonight, I'm going to be around. I want to kill.
Caught in 4K.
Lifting shit, baby.
For what?
I wanna 1v1 people, man.
Alright, say less. An arena. Gun game number 2.
It's gonna be Crash Motorcyclist.
Bet. Mind if I join?
I'm also completely kidding, by the way. I'm just gonna take Charlotte after Storm and just hang.
Oh, what? I'm not kidding. Officer.
By the way,
did
Jerry work yet?
Hey, Baker.
Hey, what's up?
I don't know.
Hey, baby, you okay?
Alive.
I want to be able to shoot people and not get arrested for it.
I'm good.
Oh.
I am not good. I'm going to go get checked in.
You're not good.
Oh, no.
Man.
What happened?
Oh. I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Holy shit.
appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem. I already informed your other mom what's going on, so.
God bless. Both of them or just one of them?
Well, just the one that
What did you do?
I'm okay.
I like how she comes in, the first thing she says is, what did you do?
My stomach hurt a little bit.
Let's see. What did you do to it? Do you know?
I may have turtled my car.
I can confirm he did throw his car at her.
I'm
going to
be killed for my insurance service.
There was no maybe to it.
Looks like you sprained your midsection.
Oh, that's... I've had worse, right?
That is true. Alright. Just make sure you keep ice and you rest. Okay.
Okay, I know.
Yep, okay. You should be good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Be careful.
I will.
There, down he goes.
What are you?
I'm okay. I just tripped.
Over the same doorway twice? I love you.
I'm not leaving it. Oh god, it's Play-Doh. Ah. Alright, we're good.
Play-Doh?
It was Play-Doh. It's Play- Oh Uh-oh. God, I can't look that direction. I can look over here, though. Oh, you got me, actually. I was about to put my hands down.
Fuck. Here we have a head trauma patient known as Richard Callahan.
Bozo.
I'm here to violate HIPAA.
Eh,
I'm not here as a medic, it's fine.
But, let's see.
Are you awake, sleepy?
The Richard? Reason I called you was because... He's out. The reason I called you was because, I was out at the prison with Mel and Kate, and they're like, I miss Amara. Oh. And I was like, let me figure out where she's at. And then I called you, and I'm like, and then when I was about to leave, like, is she
can't
okay?
Be going
like,
to
yeah,
sleep.
She's okay. Rich
now
is
a head injury like that.
Bro.
Oh.
Wait, yes,
yeah,
he can
I'm
going
sleep.
To sleep.
He can go to sleep, right?
Yeah, hold on. Pause. Like, he can get rest, but he needs a caretaker to make sure he wakes up, like, every little bit. Like, I could call him and wake him up every little bit and make sure he's alive. Or someone could stay with you, one of the two. Do you have anyone to stay with you, sweetheart?
No.
We just had some dumbass shooting class dudes off for no reason throughout the state.
There's also somebody on Bleeder who posted a picture of themselves as a class 2.
How long ago?
It was, let's see. You can look at Bleed 651 and then follow it down from there.
Oh.
Or 649, yeah.
Did we ever look at the Bleed 651?
I'm not a fish personally, so I don't really like bait.
Rich.
Same.
Hot dog.
It's an individual holding a class 2 near one of the shots fired calls.
Yeah, that's...
It's Calgon, I'm gonna go with it.
Yeah. Sand Ford.
They're literally but just going around pulling up propane tanks in the state.
Well, considering I came here...
Every shots
car,
fired has been on a propane
own,
tank
probably.
Or a gas tanker.
I thought I'd leave you in the hospital for dead.
Answers it all.
Yeah, God damn.
That shit.
I'm saying fuck briefing on my end.
Fuck briefing? Alright.
Are you staying on duty?
If you're not gonna be around, I'll go off duty. We can watch our show finally.
Mm-hmm.
We did say we were gonna watch it for 3 hours. We can actually do it if we actually.
That went well.
Lord.
Put you down real quick. I'm going to scoop Rich and get his ass home.
Sounds good. I'll head on down to the station, put my shit away, and we can head home.
Alrighty.
Love you, Mara.
I love you, Season.
like shimmy.
I got a churro ice cream if you meow.
Meow. I count that as a successful day. I didn't get shot. I didn't have to shoot. I can go 42 happy. Alright, I'm gonna end stream. Y'all be safe. Have a- actually, shit, I gotta send y'all somewhere. Twitch. Let's send y'all to Shaw. We'll send y'all to Shaw. Shaw, 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 Shaw. There we go. Twitch, Twitch. Yeah, enjoy Shaw's stream. She's a great streamer. She plays, well, obviously, Shaw. It's weirdo underscore lar. She's an amazing person. She has a twerking dog on her screen currently, so we'll get y'all sent over there to enjoy that. Alright, y'all have a good one. Be safe, and bye-bye.